So we have to remove every tube and every electrical connection on the motor to be able to remove the motor. Also, the exhaust has to come out. And then we have here that wire that goes in between the cooling fins of the motor. What a stupid idea that is, but just for this wire, I have to remove everything here. But that's what we are going to do.